You want?
We thought we'd share this with you. We've got a little clutch of guinea fowl that are hatching before our very eyes. The mum and dad have already taken off with half a dozen keets about 2 days ago and left these ones. They weren't ready to hatch, but now they are. There's still a couple left to hatch. Oh, here he comes.
Is that the one just born?
The one closest to that side is coming out.
Okay.
There it is. He's making noise.
So the blue helmet. Mm-hmm. 50-50 now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blue helmets and 1, 2, 3, 4 lavenders so far. Looks like at least 2, maybe 3 more eggs to hatch. Maybe we'll do a short once they're all hatched.
Mm.
There you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed that.